fan so that we can put weights on the top to keep it going. Just in case it does
kind of stop. Cut them into a shape like that. Probably gonna have to cut the water bottles like that kind of shape, and then
they would, on top.
Yeah, they'd only catch on one side, and then the other side it would be existing.
Okay, so what we're gonna do is our bottom is gonna be three-legged, and then it's gonna be like kind of like a pinwheel, and then it's gonna be poster board with aluminum foil on the ends to make it a little bit heavier, and then also in
we're gonna make wind fan things out of aluminum fans.
We're gonna have like a square base with our PVC pipe coming out of the top, and then we're gonna have like another, I guess like PVC part like connected where our motor is gonna slip in, and then our wings are attached to that.
The base right here is gonna be made of cardboard because it's light.
Okay.
And also behind we're gonna put like a much like heavier thing so it won't fall over.
Okay.
Right there we're gonna poke a hole with any sharp object, and there's gonna be another strong. Which is gonna be strong. After this is gonna be the cardboard. The paper plate, the blades are going to be made of aluminum, and on the rear side it's going to be popsicle sticks. And then we're going to have a wind vane to turn to any direction on that the wind is like going so we get more air, and it's going to be made of
cardboard.
So you're the project manager?
Yes, sir.
Talk to me about your design.
Alright, so as opposed to having five blades that are a little bit thinner and not as lighter, we're going to have three blades that are a little bit thicker and have a little bit more heft to them. So we're trying to make something that's plastic with thickness and heft, possibly made from a curved piece of like a Home Depot bucket or something. And then the center of it's going to be it's going to be the heaviest part to ensure balance and equally distributed weight. The wings are going to be curved a little bit so that
three-fourths inch blades that go 1 centimeter over and end up at 2 with a rounded bottom.
So you can like turn with the air, and the blades are made of aluminum, and on the back they're gonna have popsicle sticks, and also on the top we're gonna have a wind vane so you can turn to the perfect area where the wind is hitting to give more like power.
Is there anything you want to change about it, or?
I think the base I'll change it.
Half-inch wings with aluminum foil, and then at 1 centimeter down and a centimeter over, we bend the tip of it. That way the wind would catch it and it would turn better. And then we put circular little discs on top of the wings where they were connected. That way the wind will spread out evenly throughout the wings and it won't get caught up in the middle.
Are you confident in the design?
I'm actually pretty confident because Coach K gave me a pretty good look when I told him my design.
Just afraid to say it again. So caught up now in pretending. What we're seeking is the truth. I'm just looking for a happy ending. All I'm looking for is you.
You were across.
Waiting for you to find what you were looking for. You came upon me, oh, hey, oh, hey. You're the reason I'm still here, yeah. Am I the one you were sent to save? And you came upon me, and relent. Will you forgive?